distances.
And they'll have an 11-minute head start on the men.
Yep, this is the elite women right now starting. That's why that pack here for the 25K looks so small. There are a lot of other runners waiting 11 minutes before the start of the official 25K. But this is the main event. This is America's largest 25K. Men versus women on a new course as well for the U.S. 25K Championship.